one in five Americans will develop skin cancer over the course of their lifetime. This is bad news for sun lovers, but there are things that you can do to protect yourself.
Get sprayed down with sunscreen, obviously.
Smiley faces.
We have umbrellas for if it's really hot.
Sunscreen is one of the best tools against fighting the sun's rays, and of course, the higher the SPF, the better. Physical covers like rash guards and long sleeves are even better at protecting your skin.
Even on a day like this where clouds are blocking out most of the sun, you can still be putting yourself at risk for sun damage.
Both UVA and UVB rays can harm skin cells, and clouds aren't enough to block them. Whether you're working, playing, or relaxing in the sun, you'll want to take advice from these folks.
On a day like today, take advantage of the shade trees. Just make sure they take breaks often.